We should go search the ball.
That's so far away.
So? We have maps.
I would die.
Oh, yeah. Muffin doesn't have a map anymore.
Oh, we could. I'll make him. Want me to make you one?
Yeah, make him a map.
Sure.
Don't take my wood.
I think I. Oh, I don't have any wood then. You gotta fucking make it then.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Do you guys ever go out and collect anything?
Yeah, I put it with your guys' shit.
Hold on.
It's called sharing.
I need to fix up my. I need to fix up my hammer.
Actually, when was the last time I
made it? From a bunch of other crap.
Here, this is the wood, right here, bottom floor.
A hammer made from a bunch of other crap.
Actually, I'll go look inside my Evan stuff. No, I don't have any, I just have a rock.
Well, Muffin picked it up. You guys have sucked my wood supply dry.
You said
and
it's
that
like
sounds a
paper,
lot
right?
worse than it should have. Oh, God.
You guys sucked my wood dry.
Guys,
what?
It's five paper, right?
Yeah, five paper.
You guys suck my wood dry.
No, I said you sucked my wood supply dry.
No,
I have
said,
no more fucking wood.
I know, but I wanted to say wood because it's a metaphor.
We'll get
penis.
Someone. We'll get someone when we go outside.
I would go, but I'm fucking bonkers right now.
Yeah, why?
Because Evan is fucking insane.
Yeah, just go, Evan. You can do it.
We have confidence in you.
A little bit.
A vote of no confidence for Chad.
I make myself laugh sometimes.
Oh.
Hold on. Yeah, I want the ball. Usually has really good stuff in it.
I'm gonna put down the other. Oh shit! I still don't have a key.
A lot of wood for that. Son of a bitch.
None of us have wood for that. I guess we'll have to make one when we get home.
I guess we are home.
No. Once we collect wood and get home.
All right, we all have our guns, right? We're all loaded.
Yeah, I'm emptying out my inventory by putting stuff into the.
We need to look threatening if we don't want to be shot at.
Yeah.
Santa's got a revolver and a bolt action.
And a sword. I'm with circumcised these.
The breakfast food has a fucking shotgun and
you're just holding a paper out right now. Where's the map say to go, Muffin?
I don't know. I haven't crafted the paper yet. I'm still waiting for all of the arrows.
No, we should really get a lot of. We should get those metal walls built around here. So
yeah, yeah.
So people don't break in.
We should at least leave one guy at the house, but whatever.
I mean, the door's locked, and
yeah, but what's to stop some asshole from hitting the walls?
Unless someone has fucking C4, they're not getting in there. All right.
Don't you just hit the walls a bunch?
Door. You could just door. It's not that strong.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, we'll take a chance.
Hopefully,
we all have our swords out.
Sunny.
Hopefully, we don't encounter the leech.
Let's save the princess.
Hada! Hada! Where did you guys go?
I'm right here.
I still have to repair my hammer. Bonk! Bonk! Bonk!
Axe.
Bonk! Bonk! I have 2 max stacks of arrows.
Yeah, you just need some
kill
help.
The tree. Oh, by the way, I can finally see the tree now.
What?
I can finally see the trees.
Oh, yeah.
Bonk.
What kind of axe are you using?
Stone.
Oh.
I want to get Blue Punch for a hatchet.
I can make hatchets. Hold on.
I think he means, like, metal hatchets.
I can make a hatchet. I can make a metal hatchet right now.
Oh, sweet. I want one.
I would like one, too, please.
Yes, wouldn't you all like one?
Yes, we would.
I can't. Okay, I'm missing one metal fragment for it.
Oh.
I have metal fragments. I have metal fragments.
Build it later.
I have 5.
Can I grind
you? Get back here and take my metal so you can make Evan his fucking hatchet.
No. Yeah.
Come on, I'll be intimidating. Sandy claws with a hatchet.
Oh, yeah, let me drink all this water.
All right,
take this fucking metal. Take the metal fragment.
Holy shit, okay!
Alright,
it's for Evan. Besides, he probably wouldn't shut up about it anyway.
I mean, you seem to be talking about it more than me, but whatever.
Yeah, really?
shut up.
Okay. Let's just all get our swords out. Yes, we're...
I need a shield. I need a shield. And Evan just pulls out his
sword. That's not a sword!
If you attach a sword to it, then it would be like a gun blade.
Oh, you want me to pull out a sword? Oh, okay. Oh. Here, I want some charcoal. So we're gonna pull out swords, guys. Okay.
Acha! And now I'm finally I'm done constructing the arrows. Now I'm constructing the map. Now I'm constructing bolts.
Alright, guys, I got my sword out.
I got my sword out.
I got my sword out too. It's right here.
I got my sword out.
One of the sharpest swords of them all.
I got my sword out.
Terrifying.
Oh my god.
Fencing anyone?
I got my sword out.
I don't
out.
Think these guys are threatened by us anymore. They're just fucking laughing.
Okay, I guess we're getting our swords out, huh?
Fencing anyone?
So is that hatchet almost done?
No.
Oh.
Fencing anybody? Whoa!
That was Evan.
Hey, I can actually see the bullet.
Yeah, like ricocheted off the ground.
That's no, this cool. isn't a hatchet. This isn't a hatchet.
Yeah, it is. That's what I wanted.
That's a sword.
That's what. Yeah, that's a hatchet. That's a hatchet on my screen.
You're fucking crazy.
Yeah, you're fucking crazy. This isn't a set.
I'm not crazy. I want a hatchet.
No, yes, you are. You're fucking Evan. That's fucking crazy.
This is a sword, what? Man.
Two shells per 7 seconds.
It's
holy shit. I swear to God, if Evan fucking shoots me.
Here, take it. You know what? Here, you can have my very special sword that kind of... It not really, it's not really a hatchet, but it kind of looks like a hatchet. Kind of just looks like a hatchet.
She should wave it.
We're going to shoot. I can't see anything. It's invisible.
Now we've all got axes out.
Yeah!
I thought you said it was a sword!
You guys like my axe?
Oh, it's definitely a hatchet.
You guys like my axe?
I guess.
It's a sword. Let's all get our swords open. Huzzah! Could have just been shot the whole time we were sitting there fucking around.
Who wants to get shot and end up naked?
We didn't get shot somehow. And now the paper's being made. So, map.
So where are we going?
The ball.
I'll make the climb.
Oh, the ball? The ball is this way.
Yeah.
I know. We're going the long way.
Oh, dude, boy.
I'm trying to get some extra exploration from my map.
Oh, yeah, we should probably...
Are we going to meet up with that one guy who killed Bulk the Action Guy?
Yeah, because he's right by that ball.
Yeah. But he knows we're friendly, and I told him there were three of us.
Did you tell him one was Santa Claus and one was naked? Muffin get naked.
Oh, okay.
Quick, while he's getting naked,
we need to
ditch
talk to him in private.
Here, Evan, quickly, while he's getting naked, let's ditch him. You're shitting out wood right now.
I guess you could say he's making logs. I have a hamper, so...
He's chopping up a deer with a hatchet.
Oh,
no, we need a lot of cloth for sleeping bags so we can set our spawn.
How much cloth do you guys got? I got 39.
I got zero.
I have leather.
Alright.
Salvage axe is way cooler.
Yeah, it is. Let's get moving.
I like the hatchet better.
The Wasteland Tomahawk.
So, there's an arrow here.
That's mine. There it is.
Yeah, this is the one he used to shoot the deer. Alright.
Now I've
got the ready. Here, I'll go chop this barrel.
Got a revolver.
Yeah, the barrel always contains something, whether it's good or bad. I got a crossbow from once.
I gotta reload my crossbow.
And 4 spikes and a large med kit. Alright.
I could probably use the med kit since I'm probably gonna die the most.
As long as we have guns out, I don't think anyone's gonna try to spawn with us.
I'm the up close and personal guy. You guys are really
awesome. I know, but if we all three have some sort of firearm out, I don't think anyone's gonna try to run up and try to mug us.
But this is like one of the most shitty looking shotguns I've ever seen.
Well, yeah, I had one earlier and I threw it away.
Yeah, Muffin looks the least modernized of the three. What's in there?
What's this?
I got this one.
Wooden shutters. And blueprint fragments, and...
Ooh, can I have the blueprint fragments? Collecting them.
Hey, oh, there's a base!
I got a blueprint for wooden shutters, and I got a fucking blueprint for large med kits.
I had that earlier. There's a base there.
That's a void.
Check it out.
No, that's a void.
Oh, that's the base that I died at.
Then let's not go over there. You can see the ball!
It's so huge!
It's the Singularity Engine!
The Singularity! Come back!
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna kill this deer.
I was checking to see how many players were on here.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with spads. They'll run off when you stop to do something.
Yeah.
I waited behind.
This Evan is nice.
Fine, then.
Oh, I can make a map now.
Good.
How?
It would be under something.
It'd be under paper. Wait, no, never mind. Shit.
Hold on. I got it.
I mean, it's alphabetical order.
I'm already building.
No, it will be under.
I'm already building the fucking map.
It will be under the umbrella section. I hope.
Thank you,
Spaz. You have a sword out.
Hey, thanks for telling me you were running.
You're welcome. Let's go.
Just so you know, I had the shot. Hey guys, what about that big ass tower to the left?
You wanna go check it out?
Not necessarily.
Not really.
I still need to set up my map so that I can find home.
Because
right now,
deer. Oh.
Because right now, the only thing I have explored is like right here.
The fuck is Evan chopping over here?
I'll be a rabbit.
Chicken.
You didn't see us. What the fuck? I'm not even moving. I wasn't even moving.
I mean, you didn't pick up the chicken breast.
I couldn't fit it in my face.
Alright, guns. We're entering territory that might contain other players.
Should I use the Thompson since that has the least amount of ammo?
Let me just take it out so that we look like we can hit him from a range. I mean, Evan's got a revolver. That's got good range.
I have a crossbow. All of us have crossbows.
It's so medieval with your crossbow.
And my hatchet and your sword. We're gonna go medieval on his
Holy
ass.
Holy shit. Did someone build a base in this rock?
Careful.
I tried. Holy shit.
Someone's trying to build a base in this is a cave!
I got 5 high quality metal.
Dude, look down here!
Oh, I want that.
High quality metal?
No, that. No, the two-sided ornate hanging sign. It's like one of those old medieval signs that would say ye old shop on
it. Yeah, I know. Oh. Look down here.
That, dude, we could claim this as our own.
We already have a house.
No, yeah, we have two. We have three houses. We have two other houses.
Yeah, we do.
Whatever. Let's keep going.
Seriously, we should. You want me to put this down here as like cave house on the map?
Nah. Let's keep
cave
moving
house.
To the ball.
That'd be a good place to store some shit. Well, not really.
Like a stash. What's in there?
Food!
It's a bed. My bed. I want my bed. Hang on.
I like how I just came in at the last second and stalled the break in the barrel. Like, I just swung my sword and it exploded. What's this?
One of the houses we claimed.
What's a bone knife?
A bone knife?
Yeah.
It's a knife made out of a bone?
A bone. I guess you could call it a boner knife.
No, that's what happens when you take your pants off.
It's when you show
this
your
is
shirt.
One of the houses we claimed.
Yeah, this is the river house.
What good stuff is in here?
Nothing except some... Not really, except a lantern.
Yeah, that's got really strong foundation.
Except
and it doesn't get any more made of metal than this is.
Yeah, this is.
You want to try and build their current house like this? Make it into an impenetrable fortress.
We're gonna need a lot of metal, though.
What's the code?
We don't know.
But if you just authorize it, you should be able to open it without the code.
The COD.
All right, we're almost to the ball.
The Singularity Engine.
Holy hand grenade.
Oh wait, I have a holy hand grenade.
Get it.
No.
Yeah,
here. Yeah, it's a regular hand grenade.
It's my holy hand grenade.
I really could use a stone.
Don't blow your fingers off.
Here, Evan, look. Take my holy hand grenade, man.
Oh, hang on a second. This is a
blue... Oh shit. He pulled the pin.
Evan.
I will shoot you, I swear to God.
Not pulled. Jesus.
I don't think Evan trusts you.
What you heard was this. The med kit. The medical syringe.
Oh. Hey guys, do me a favor.
What?
Let's wait here while I go grab Dr. Pepper so I don't fall asleep and end up getting us all killed.
Yeah, I'm gonna
throw a grenade in there with him.
Do it. I swear to God, do it. You know, let's get to the ye olde big ass ball first.
Big ass ball.
This is a big ass
ball. You know, one of the languages you can pick for this game is pirate.
Yeah.
For Gary's mod. Yeah, for Gary's mod. Gary does that in all his games.
I must find this.
I want to set my Gary's mod language to pirate.
Yeah, it's there.
Come back!
Wait, or was that only in the pirated version
of
Gary's mod?
Fez, didn't you say you have an Xbox?
Which one?
Either one.
Which version?
Anyone with a Kinect.
Yeah,
what of it?
You can plug it into your computer and use it in Gary's mod.
Yeah, I tried that before.
What does that do?
You can control ragdolls. And probably your models.
With your body.
Yeah, look at videos of it. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's funny. Real funny.
That'd be so funny for one of our videos. Just control this ragdoll of Evan.
Oh, God.
Actually, you can have multiple ragdolls.
Be like, I'm the real Evan.
Oh, God, we can make the Spade Army happen.
The yeah. Spade Army!
Put me on a treadmill. You could also play like a lot of games, like you could do Dead Island with it also.
Yeah.
And Skyrim.
Best thing I remember about Dead Island was throwing all of my weapons into the zombies.
So
the zombie would have like 6 different swords sticking out of his torso.
Myrtleizing him.
It was funny.
Well, we're near that guy's fortress. We should probably tell that guy we're near his fortress and don't do anything.
We're friendly, man.
I might, but friendly, so please piss off. I'm not gonna climb this time. You guys can make the climb.
I'm not climbing that shit. I died.
Climb it.
Yeah, let's. Well, actually, I can do it pretty well. I can do it pretty well.
What?
You're the seasoned veteran of this.
I've climbed this thing like 7 times.
Therefore, you're the seasoned veteran. I failed to climb it the first time.
And so, I have a lot of good Evan. You guys both made it farther than Trent, though.
And I live.
Hello? No one here?
We're friendly.
We wish thee no harm.
And a Merry Christmas. Oh, wait, that's too late.
You know, Christmas presents coming in here.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
there's a horse under here.
I got it.
Oh, anyone home?
No, I don't got it. You can have it.
What Watch out for the red barrels.
I'll come back later. I'm killing the horse. Oh my god, the horse that you guys spooked ran into the barricade. Ran into a barricade.
Well, I'm climbing. I'm making the climb.
Same. Like Miley Cyrus.
I killed the horse.
Probably. There's another horse.
Evan, why don't you wait?
Because I kind of want to get some blueprints.
And I could just bring them down to you.
Okay.
Bonk.
Alright, I'll wait right here.
I love using the hammer to harvest things. You're just like, bonk.
Use this on terrain to see which resources are available for mining. Okay.
That sounds pretty great.
Sounds pretty useful.
What is this ball anyway?
It's like a rain thing. It must be something to do with water. Because there's a lot of pipes.
Evan, what are you doing in here?
I don't know. How did I get here?
I don't want you either of you guys to fall off and we have to go fucking find you again. Half the time we've been playing Rust has spent trying to find each other.
No, we only spent like 10, 20 minutes trying to find me. Oh god, we're gonna have to find Trent when he comes in here.
That guy that Muffin murdered earlier was probably Trent.
I doubt it. If his name is... He still has your Steam name and profile picture, so if it was Trent, it would have been workable director.
Maybe Trent changed his name.
Yeah.
Maybe he was gonna prank us by burning the house down.
It's just a prank. Just a prank, bro! Just a prank!
Bro,
just a prank, bro.
Didn't he get like bitch smacked by some black woman?
What did he say?
Didn't he like get bitch smacked by a black woman? Filthy prank.
Crude oil.
Crude oil? We could use that in a refinery to turn it into fuel. This ball is making all kinds of weird sounds.
I'm scared.
Yeah, that's why I don't like it.
I'm scared.
More crude oil.
There's a crate down there. Evan, go down there. Go down there.
Down where?
Back where we came. There's another crate. It just spawned in.
What the fuck?
What? We just came
oh my from? God, that looks like a shotgun.
What does?
It's another water pipe shotgun.
Where?
It's still a shotgun.
Where we just came from? You mean out here?
Yeah.
Do either of you guys want it?
Well, actually, Evan, I guess you can come on. But just don't fucking die.
If you do, I'm looting your body.
You can get your ass up here without dying. If we're inside this steel.
A giant testicle.
A can of beans.
Ah! Oh, lovely. I survived. I always
you fucking fell.
Yeah, but it's okay. I'll bandage myself up.
He fucking fell already?
I'm on the top of the ball.
I'm just coming up towards here.
Oh, hold on.
I'm coming up to get crates.
What kind of goodies are there?
Lots. We got another mask, another terrorist mask.
Hey guys, C4 blueprint. I got C4 blueprint.
We all found that earlier.
Well, you could just not let me feel special, can you?
No, we can't.
Nope.
Not at all.
Manage.
You are not a special puppy.
What was that? Fuck?
Well, that wasn't me.
That wasn't me either.
Why now?
We're friendly. We're friendly. We may look super duper menacing with our swords.
Holy shit! I thought that was a bolt action, but no! Bolt actions do not shoot that fast. What was that?
I don't know. We're friendly, please. You don't want to hurt anyone.
It's happening again! I found another Thompson in here. It's got 7 bullets.
I'm gonna die, guys.
I don't have any.
How are you gonna die?
Because I've got 34 health and that guy shoots me once.
Just get out of the ball and get somewhere safe near it or outside.
I'm probably the most at risk because I am just running around in the open.
It sounded really close.
It's probably on the ball.
No, I'm on the ball.
It's So get on the ball.
Just like Billy Mays taught me.
Of course.
Damn it.
Stones.
I gotta use all my damn.
I see a guy.
Where?
Outside the ball by a bunch of rocks, and he appears to have some sort of automatic weapon.
Should you shoot his?
Is that one of you?
You should probably kill him.
Is that one of you guys?
No. I'm still on the ground.
Shit.
And I'm inside the ball.
Well, get out of it.
Oh, is that you, Spaz, on the ball?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm looking at Muffin right now.
Where's this guy? I don't see him.
He was over there where, near where you are. He's probably gonna fucking kill you, man.
I had a shotgun.
I think he had an assault rifle. That's an AK-47, man.
I can live that. If I fucking kill him.
Oh, wait, no, I found one of those up on the ball, by the way.
What, an AK?
An AK?
It's completely destroyed, but I'll have to repair it.
That's not that bad.
I would go down, but I'm afraid there's an asshole.
You gotta jump on this red pipe or you'll take fall damage. There you go.
There's two right.
Hello? Anyone else here?
Yeah, I think he was intending to kill us. Isn't this where you found blueprints?
Yeah.
I don't see any of you guys up there.
Here, take these blueprints.
What are they for?
Wooden chest plate, wooden spikes. Got an ice pick.
We don't want to hurt you, we just want to talk things through.
No, we just want to get the fuck out of here.